Hi, I'm Courtney Cassaras and I'm the Director of People Relations at Hays US. I want to share my top tip to ensure you're generating a diverse applicant pool when recruiting. I believe how and where we post our jobs is just as important as how we select our candidates. Pay attention to the language in your job posting. Use gender-neutral terms and don't list skills that are just preferred under requirements. Make sure your job postings are shared across a variety of channels to cast a wider net. People search for jobs on different mediums, job boards, social media, industry publications, so it's important that your posting is circulated broadly. You should also post to job boards for underrepresented demographics. Not only does this bring you more applicants from these groups, it shows that you're serious about diversity.